Hello everyone, if you find this is not just an accident. You find this, okay? There is some messages, some clue you need to hear about your relationship I'm getting here, okay? There are some messages universe, divine need to confess to you, okay? Okay, patience and planning. I'm getting like if you are watching this at this point, you know, you feel very stuck in your relationship, okay? And you can't see any road, you can't see any progress in your relationship. I'm getting here, okay? And you are asking about like what is the next step, because you are questioning about your relationship. I'm getting here, you are crying a lot in front of God and divine and universe, okay, or angels. So this is your answer. This is your time for patience and planning, okay? Seven, this is also energy of you know, patience. And so if you keep patience, then I'm getting a very beautiful future is waiting for you, because here is the, you know, portal energy I'm getting here. See this, okay? And here is the sun energy. So definitely a beautiful future is available for you. I'm getting 7-7 portal will be very significant, okay? 7th July, this upcoming 7th July. After this 7th July, you will see a sudden movement in your relationship. I'm getting a very beautiful future because the sun. So keep patience, okay, and planning for your future. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. And you can join for Magical Union Manifestation Workshop. Second batch going to start from 28th June. So if you are interested, you can contact me through my email ID. And you can join as a member of this channel. Okay, for members only, I'm making videos on remedies. So if you are interested, then you can check in the description box. You will find the link for joining. Financial and material changes. Okay, so you are going through a changes suddenly. If you are seeing 777 and 555 angel number nowadays, then I'm getting like financially and you know, materialistic and relationship wise, you are going through a sudden changes, okay? So, and you feel very overwhelming, okay? So at this point, just keep patience, because something great is coming for you. Wow, the destiny, that is the card of the World card and a Wheel of Fortune energy I'm getting here. So yes, destiny. If you keep patience, then I'm getting you are going to achieve, you are going to receive the manifestation what is on your destiny, because your destiny is very bright, okay? Congratulations, because you are going to live your dreams life, because that is on your destiny. Okay, destined things, destined a career, destined relationship, you are going to experience this. At this point, you feel very conflict and defeated, okay? Like you feel very failure kind of feeling and helpless kind of feeling, okay? At this point, keep patience. Just keep patience and heal yourself, because you are going to live your destined life, okay? I'm getting like this is because universe is testing you, okay? Universe testing your commitment. Yes, suffering in silence. You are suffering a lot in silence. That's why, you know, in front of people, you keep smiling. But, you know, at the night, you cry a lot. You know, in deep down, you feel helpless situation. Okay. Yes, suffering in silence. Okay. I'm getting this kind of energy. Nine of Swords kind of energy. You are going through overthinking, sleepless night, you know. So don't think too much. Okay. Keep rest, okay? This is your time for rest and repair and heal yourself, because you have a big destiny, you know. You are here to serve your purpose. That's why this is your test. Universe is testing you, okay? Wow, I'm getting if you're watching this, you are the chosen one, okay? This is the main message. You are the chosen one. Let's see. Okay, Page of Pentacles. Definitely, if you are facing some issues in your finance, it's going to resolve, and stability in your relationship I can see here, okay? Eight of Pentacles. Yes, definitely, you are going to rewards of your good karma, okay? your hard work, your patience, you are going to receive the rewards. Okay. Oh my God. Knight of Cups and Knight of Wands. Okay, two knight cards here. So it's definitely a blessings, because two knight cards, definitely you are blessed. Okay, you are the chosen one. And with the Knight of Cups, I'm getting love proposal. Okay, someone from your past is coming back. Okay, if you are in twin flame or in soulmate relationship, then union for sure. And with the Knight of Wands card also, I'm getting a passionate new beginning. Okay, and you are here to serve your purpose. You have some special soul purpose. Okay, here. That's why you are going through lots of suffering. One last card. Thank you. This reading is very powerful. Okay, if you are watching this, definitely you are the chosen one. Seven of Pentacles. Yes, patience. Because universe is testing your patience. Okay, if you pass the test, destiny is going to unlock for you. Okay, this is the main message. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius is strong energy here. Okay, claim this beautiful reading.